continue with the event 18, the final of the 400 meter short race female.
For 100 meter surface, and the favorite one, Joanna Katarina Sikora from Germany, the best qualification time, 3 minutes 30 seconds 83.
Line number 1, Mireia Valles, Spain. Line number 7, Nada Hagras, Egypt. Line number 2, Consuelo Damero, Italy. Line number 6, Mercedes Ruiz Malambo, Colombia. Line number 3, Marat Abdelhaz, Egypt.
Remember, the Colombian swimmer yesterday was the silver
line
medal on 800 meter
Rita
surface.
Rita, Hungary. Line number 4, Joanna Katarina Sikora, Germany.
And the favorite, Joanna Katarina Sikora. If she wins, will be the third gold for her. And with her qualification time, is the favorite one with 3 minutes 30 seconds 83. And the second qualification time was Lila Greta Vlasak from Hungary, 3:31.59. And Malak Abdelhafez from Egypt was the third qualification time with 3:32.44. Mercedes Ruiz on the screen. And Katarina Sikora from Germany on the screen, the favorite one for this event. Now we will have 8 length pulls for the 400 meter surface, an event will be defined by and good technique, and definitely the turns will be important for the gold medal on this event. And it goes the start. Mercedes Ruiz is taking ahead on lane 2, on lane 1. Mireia Valles and Consuelo Damero, Spain and Italy, taking the lead on the first 50 meters. And is the Italian Consuelo Damero who turned first on the 50 meters.
For the next award ceremony, please be ready. The athletes Lorenzo Carono, Philip Latal, Juan Sebastián Girato, Yuri Iraigua, Walter Francolini, and Ahmed Raduan. We will have this award ceremony after the end of 400 meter beating spinel. Thank you very much.
It seems that the spinel, Consuelo Damero is going for the gold, taking a 3 meters advantage of the competitors. And the silver for the moment will be for Mireia Valles from Spain. The Italian taking the advantage, and a good turn for the Italian, and Joanna Katarina is reducing the advantage of the Italian. Let's see for the first half, of the 400 meters surface. Appears on lane number 7, Nada Hagrat from Egypt. Nada Hagrat from Egypt is taking the, reducing the advantage from the Italian. Italy, German, Hungary, and Egypt for the gold medal. And see, 250 meters. Consuelo Amero now appears the favorite one, Joanna Caterina Cicora. It's Joanna Caterina Cicora closing, increasing their speed for the last 115 meters. It's Cicora and Blasak. Cicora and Blasak. And the Egyptian Hagras. Germany, Hungary, and Egypt for the medals. The Italian seems to be fighting the bronze medal, but it's Cicora who takes the lead. Is Cicora taking the lead? It seems that the closer of the German swimmer is the best closer for this kind of events. Yesterday, she won the 200 meters and the 800 meters. So this is the third gold medal for the German swimmer, Joanna Caterina Cicora. Joanna Caterina Cicora. And it's close to the record, but it's not. And Joanna Caterina Cicora, Lila Greta, and Nada Hagras. Lila Greta from Hungary, silver medal, and Nada Hagras from Egypt, the bronze medal. This guy is Savioli on the screen. .325.41 for Joanna Caterina, and the record was .324.25. 1 second of difference between the record and the time of Joanna Caterina Cicora. The third gold medals. Remember, Joanna Caterina won the 200, the 800, and today won the 400 meters surface. The queen of the surface for the World University Championships. Remember, we are at Pereira 2024 FISU World University Championship. Consuelo D'Amero lead.